Hello, everybody. My name is Michelle. Welcome to Learning House. Today, we're talking about scholarships. Let's get started. Ask the admissions committee, do you provide financial aid for international students? You can get scholarships for your academic record if you are an incredible leader or you're involved in clubs or sports, if you show financial need, if you have specific traits that admissions committees are looking for, students who can add to the diversity and the quality of their student body. You've started something that helps your community. What skills do you have? Maybe you've won an award, done scientific research. Maybe you're a very talented artist or musician. People who demonstrate ambition, commitment, determination, focus. Those are the people who are more likely to get scholarships. I have listed a few schools that offer scholarship programs for international students. Your essay is really, really important because this is how the admissions office and the scholarship committee learn who you are. You have a personal story that nobody else has. Use that. Don't think that you have to become someone you're not. When you write honestly, you are already at an advantage. The first place that you're looking at is your university. Financial scholarships, this is based on financial need, merit scholarships. So this means that academically you're very strong. Maybe you're involved in entrepreneurial efforts or you've done social work in some way that's noteworthy. The other interesting kinds of scholarships are country specific. So this means you're from a particular region and that school is trying to recruit, trying to get students from that place. Private awards. So this could be a private business. This could be an individual. The last one that I want to review, this is called a partial scholarship. So it's a one-time fund that could help you pay for books, make housing payment, or even apply for schools. What are the scholarships that match you as a student? Your grades, your interests, your degree program. Only apply to those. Now I've listed on the screen here a few places where you can start. This is by no means comprehensive, but this will give you a platform where you can begin. Play around with the search terms that you use, whether it's Nepal, maybe you're a woman in tech. How would you describe you and use those keywords in your search? If as a first-year student, you're not getting the scholarship awards that you had expected, ask the admissions committee and the financial aid department, what do they have for international students who are already enrolled in the program? Are there extra scholarships that you could be considered for as a sophomore? So that's your second year. If you're looking for scholarships first, your search isn't going to be as pointed and as targeted. So when you decide which program is right for you and which school is ideal, this can help make the process not as overwhelming because you know, listen, I'm going to go get my master's in business with a focus on entrepreneurship. And this is going to help you drill down what scholarships are available to you. There's never a bad question. And the worst that can happen is someone says, oh, I don't know the answer. Let me get back to you. Or they say no. So get in the habit of asking questions, emailing the admissions department and introducing yourself. Whether you're getting involved in a club or an organization or volunteering for a cause that's important to you, follow your passion because that is going to be a story that you can tell and use in your scholarship application. Who knows you, who knows your work and can speak very specifically about you? Approach that person with enough time. This is key because most professionals are busy. If the deadline is in 2 days, that's not the time to ask for the recommendation. You want to give them at least 2-3 weeks to write a great recommendation. Give them some talking points. So give them an idea of the scholarship that you're applying for. That's going to make it easier for them to write what the scholarship committee is looking for. I wish you guys all the best. There's nothing you cannot do. Stay focused. Find the right people to support you. And you can do it. Thanks so much for being here. Bye-bye.